one day here and the next day on. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. The world outside every darkened door, the blues won't haunt you anymore. But the brave are free and love is so, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
up against those subwoofers since you're down there. Shall we try this again?
Don't jinx it.
Better late than never, right? And it seems like most of you know who we are, which is cool. But for those of you who were dragged here by your wife,
oh my God.
We are Home Free, the world's first all-vocal country band.
That's
and we're so excited to be back in Kearney. And it seems like Kearney's ready for Home Free to be back. Alrighty. Well, here's the party, people. There's about 17 of you. And then there's the lazy farts. And there's a lot of those.
Like you don't know where you would be if the tables were turned right now.
I know. As a matter of fact, can I do the rest of the show out there with y'all?
Put your feet up. Take a breath, you know?
I'll tell you what I love so much about Home Free shows. I'm looking around right now and I see so many different folks from all different walks of life, and that's just awesome. You know, there's some people who want us to focus on our differences, but that ain't happening on our watch, people.
No way. Tonight
is all about love. Yeah. It's about unity. And besides, all y'all have at least one very important thing in common.
Yeah.
Incredible taste in music. Yeah. Are y'all ready to get a little rowdy with Home Free tonight?
Yeah. I've been sent to spread the message. Ooh, God bless it. I've seen a lot of places. I've been around the world. Ooh, oh yeah. All those beautiful girls, yeah. After all I've been through, one thing's still amazing to me. Ooh, still amazing to me. It's like a miracle. You gotta see and believe. Oh, God bless Texas with His own hand brought down angels from the promised land. Gave them a place where they could dance. If you wanna see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent to spread the message. God bless us.
First he let the sun shine, and then he made the water deep.
And only if we'll rise above.
Then he made the moonlight for all the world to see.
For all the world to see.
Everybody knows the Lord works in mysterious ways.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Yeah, He took a rest. Then on the very next day,
oh, God bless Texas with His own hand. Brought down angels from the promised land. Gave them a place where they could dance. If you want to see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent. Spread the message. God bless it. Oh, 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 yeah.
Oh, 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 y'all know this next part?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, oh, do the claps with us now.
Oh, yeah. The stars at night are big and bright. Deep in the heart of Texas, the prairie sky is wide and high. In the heart of Texas, God bless Texas with His own hand. Brought down angels from the promised land. Gave them a place where they could dance. If you want to see heaven, brother, here's your chance. I've been sent to spread the message. God bless Texas. dancing, spread the message. Ooh, God bless it. I'm dancing, spread the message.
Y'all keep cheering. We need a minute to get our stools. Normally there'd be a blackout, but... Great time, especially this part where I get to sit. Buy a round of of applause. How many are seeing Home Free live for the very first time right now? Yeah, some of you raised your hands. Y'all must be from Kansas. And by a round of applause, how many of you were here last year? Well, we're officially two songs further than we got last year. Kind of hot out here, though. I wish it'd rain or something.
At midnight!
There are a lot of first-timers, so I reckon we ought to get to know each other a little bit. I wasn't just joking. One of our absolute favorite things in the world to do is sit. I'm sorry I gave you all a hard time earlier. You people.
Love you.
You're right there. You're just... We have a guy who spits for a living. You know that, right? It's going to turn into a Gallagher show for you folks.
Hey, y'all! Do what?
Let's just give a moment for the kids to Google Gallagher. Now, I mentioned earlier that we're an all-vocal band, and I mean that. Everything you heard up to this point, everything you're going to hear throughout this evening is 100% vocally produced, and that includes all those drum sounds coming out of Adam Ruff on the end there. Man. She's standing right in front of me with an open drink. That's ill-advised. What am I supposed to talk about now? I got nothing.
That's why I don't do this stuff.
What do y'all want to talk about? You want to talk about bubbles? That's the best you can do. Let's talk about bubbles. Bubbles are neat, huh? Thank you. Can I take that with me and play with it on the bus later? Y'all should follow us on the bus. We'll just hang them out the window while we drive.
Oh my god, it's kind of like these things. What is this? This is fun.
Yeah.
Are you not entertained?
Well, that went well. What do you want to talk about now?
Story time with him.
No, it's too early for that. Are y'all getting some good photos of us? Well, you ought to be. What about you lazy farts? Y'all got a good zoom? Some of you seem to be trying desperately to capture the perfect photo. I guess you haven't accomplished that yet. Because your devices are still in front of your faces. Or maybe you're just streaming the show to your cheap friends. Whatever the case may be, we'd hate to disappoint anybody. Even those watching at home. So go ahead, get those devices out, y'all. 5, 6, 7, 8. Did y'all get that? Okay, good. Anytime we're this close to Kansas, we hold that pose a little extra long to accommodate all the flip phones. We need to hire someone to just do this through the whole show.
I'll volunteer.
Yeah, y'all have them anyway. Well, you gotta stand over there.
Oh, this is gonna happen all night. Y'all shouldn't give me this.
I got an idea. Is it alright with y'all if we sing another song off our brand new album, Timeless? Adam, give us a beat. I want to hear y'all sing this one. Friday night, crank the tunes, never be with the guys. Couple drinks, we'll do a couple more. somehow I'm here on this honky-tonk floor. Yeah, the music's bumping and the party's jumping. Oh, but all I see is you.
Lady, lady, you're making me crazy, crazy. Making your dance to that song. And every time you sing along, oh, baby, baby, I'm thinking that maybe, maybe we should play it one more time. I don't think the boys are mine.
Country sounds so sweet from your lips, and it looks good on your hips.
Diana.
I can't believe that I ended up in this bar. It ain't my scene, but girl, you are. Now I'm wondering,
what do I got to lose?
I'm gonna ask you to dance.
Blaming all the blues.
Out here roaming, see how far we goin'. I hope I don't mess up your shoes.
Lady, lady, you're making me crazy, crazy. You're dancing to that song. And every time you sing along, oh baby, baby, I'm thinking that baby, baby, we should play it one more time.
Seriously, you want a phone book or something? One of these stools while we're not using it? Well, another thing our repeat customers know about us is that we are huge fans of a man by the name of Ed Sheeran. Unbelievably talented fella, and if you ever had the fortune of seeing him perform live, then you know that he does this really cool thing called live looping. Now, what that means is simply he can play his guitar into a looper, and the looper will play back exactly what he played, and so he can stack parts on top of himself. Now, obviously we don't have any guitars up here, but we got a looper. What do you say we give it a shot with five voices? I'll show you what I'm talking about. Adam, give us a little four on the floor. For you people under the trees, he stopped making noises, and the noises continued. Now, Austin and Rob have a part in this song. It's really high. It's got a lot of syllables, really no place to breathe. I'll just have them show you what I mean. that frees them up to do some other cool stuff. Austin, do some other cool stuff. Chance, you just sit there and smolder. Unfortunately, I don't have the luxury of this technology. I just have to sing my part, and it goes like this.
When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. I was running from my brother and his friends, and tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain as I rolled down. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart broke it in me, friends and lost it through the years. I've not seen the roaring fields in so long. I know I've grown, I can't wait to go home.
I'm on my way, driving at 90 down those country lanes, singing to tiny dancer, and I miss the way you make me feel. It's real when we watch the sunset over the castle on the hill.
15 years old and smoking and rolled cigarettes. Don't do that, kids. Running from the law through the backfields and getting drunk with my friends. Don't do that either.
At my first kiss on a Friday night, I don't reckon I did it right.
I was younger then. Take me back to when
we found weekend jobs, and when we got paid, we'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown, and I can't wait to go home.
I'm on my way, driving at 90 down those country lanes, singing to tiny dancer, and I miss the way you make me feel. It's real when we watch the sunset over the castle on the hill.
Brother overdosed. One's already on his second wife. One's just barely getting by. But these people raised me and I can't wait to go home. And I'm on my way, and I still remember these old country lanes when we did not know.
Oh,
time for the non-traditional drums. Thank you.
Thank you so much. True Missouri hospitality right there.
I got a little bit of Adam in there too.
I'm actually off the sauce to be honest with you, so a chance is drinking for two now.
Me too.
Anyone got any sweet tea laying around? I'd love some of that. Now I talked to our merchandising manager, Nathan, aka Potato, that's correct. And Potato said a bunch of y'all have already stopped by and saw him in the merchandise booth, and that's what we like to hear. And then he mentioned that a whole bunch of y'all didn't. What the hell?
Where is it? It's underneath the
over there somewhere.
From yonder.
Hey, Tater, where are you set up?
There.
He's in the far right corner, I'm told.
Back of the
you can stop by while you're going to get us beer. Well, maybe I just need to tell you about all the amazing things that are available tonight. I mean, apart from our four albums that all debuted at the top of the Billboard charts. We've also got some shirts. We've got some hoodies. Y'all will probably need those again in a month or two. Let's see, we've got hats. We've got cups with us on them. If you must drink, might as well drink out of us. There's some new photos of us out there. New.
Give me some Jesus.
And we have some sort of little knobby thing that goes in the back of a cell phone.
Thank you. Come on, man. It's called a pop socket, all right? It's right here. It goes in the back of your phone. It pops out. You'll never drop your phone again. You can, you know, hold it real easy. It'll lean up against stuff. You can watch things on it. It doubles as a fidget spinner. It's a cool invention, y'all. You gotta go get one. It says Home Free. That's your favorite band, right?
If you're from Kansas, I guess you'll have to get two of them from both sides of your phone. It's called a what?
It's called, thank you, see the kids know, it's called a pop socket.
Well, if any of you have sockets that need popping.
He's talking about needing two of them.
Truth is stranger than fiction, eh? Now listen, we've noticed something the last couple tours that we're not super accustomed to seeing at home free shows. Young people. And not just young, I'm talking about kids. There's actually quite a few kids here tonight, and that we love that. Look at them, they're everywhere. Look at, she can do it. She's showing you how it's done right there, Austin.
Knock it out!
Floss
it out! Hey.
And I bet you kids saw some merchandise you'd like to have. And I want you to know something. If your parents really love you...
Oh, come on, man. He's just being serious.
Hey, I got a challenge for you, Carney. You up for a challenge? It's real simple. If you've enjoyed yourself this evening, this coming week, I want you to tell, let's say, at least three people about Home Free who weren't at the show tonight. Can you do that for us? Yeah. And the next time we come back, we'd love it if you'd bring one or two of those people back here with you. That is, if you want us to come back. There it is. Well, y'all want to hear some more music?
Bye.
let's have a little fun. Take it down.
But there is one promise that is given.
I'll meet you on God's golden shore.
He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
Here we go now.
That comes out, you'll share it 100 times or so. Excuse us for just a moment. We're gonna do one of my favorite tunes now. It's the title track off our latest record. We mashed it up with one of our favorite songs that happened to be the very first song we ever recorded with Mr. Adam Chance. And when we get to that one, that young lady who can do that cool dance move should do that. And if y'all know this one, we want to hear y'all sing it with us.
Hey baby, the world keeps changing. I like the dirt, they wanna pave it. In the blink of an eye, I barely recognize my hometown. But baby, you got that throwback smile. Classic beautiful, driving me wild. The best things always seem to stick around. Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey!
Like a 57 Chevy in the front.
That's what it is.
Baby, we're timeless. Friday night lights and homecoming queens. Backyard barbecue in blue jeans. July fireworks every time you kiss me.
That's what it is.
Baby, we're timeless.
Whoa.
Holding on to, 'cause I'll never find another one of you. Our love is forever and all night.
Till the end of time,
end of time. Like a 57 Chevy in the front drive. Needle dropping on a vinyl spinning 45. Jimmy Page on a Gibson 1969.
That's what it is.
Baby, we're timeless. Friday night lights and homecoming queens. Backyard barbecue in blue jeans. July fireworks every time he kisses me.
That's what it
is. Baby, we're timeless. Whoa.
Oh, oh.
Baby, we're timeless.
Oh, oh. Oh, oh.
To you from me,
hey!
Like a 57 Chevy in the front drive. Needle dropping on a vinyl spinning 45. Jimmy Page on a Gibson 1969.
That's what it is.
Baby, we're timeless. Friday night of lights and homecoming queens. Backyard barbecue in blue jeans. July fireworks every time you kiss me.
That's what it is.
Look how far you go. You fill your heart with love. Maybe you've done enough. Take a deep breath. Don't beat yourself up. No need to run so fast. Sometimes we come in last, but we did all
good. Yeah. I won't give up. No, I won't give in till I reach the end, and then I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I can fail. I won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end and I'll start again. No, I won't leave. I wanna try everything. I wanna try even though I can fail.
Fans of Mary Morris here tonight. I've cussed on a Sunday. I've cheated. I'm lying, I've fallen down with grace a few too many times. But I find holy redemption when I put this car in drive. Roll the windows down something and turning up the drive, I don't know. You better sing it. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through you. When I play that AFM, I find my soul revival, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess it's my church.
When Hank brings a sermon,
Cash leads the choir,
it gets my cold, cold heart burning,
hotter than a ring of fire. I got that
voice. It's heaven.
I just keep the wheels rolling, radio scrolling, till my sins wash away. Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen? Feels like the Holy Ghost running through you. When I play the highway FM, I find my soul revival, singing every single verse. Yeah, I guess it's my church.
And
and the people sing amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Have one big group on this side, okay? And then I'm gonna have right through the middle there, a group in the middle, and I got my first group right here. Now, y'all ready to help me out? Yeah. All right, kids, put your mouths done.
Amen.
Same note, sing it again.
Amen.
Same thing, one more time.
Amen.
Walk it down.
Amen.
All right, y'all, that sounds good. Let's hear it again.
Amen.
All
right, what's up? Amen.
That's right, y'all.
Amen.
All right, y'all, let's hear it again. Put it all together.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. All right, y'all, let's sing it from your heart.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
I did notice one thing there in that number. Several of you did not feel like participating in the arm waving.
I ain't come here to exercise. Hot.
Two things. We can see you. Well, let's make it three things. You're sitting. At least you could do is a little bit of this. And all these moves are low impact, folks. So just jump right in. You don't need your doctor's permission to participate in any home free moves. Of course, should any of these moves continue for more than 4 hours, tell anybody I did that. Did you run through the sprinklers or something? What's going on, bud?
That's a pretty accurate sprinkler.
Sing it off! Sing
it off! It looks ridiculous. You should probably just take it off. Hey, how about these fine fellas up here on stage with me? All the way on your far right-hand side, originally from Mankato, Minnesota, where he founded the group 18 years ago. our beatboxer, Mr. Adam Rupp. Moving down the line, we have the Alabama boy. I mean, what can I even tell you that you haven't already figured out for yourself? He can sing real high, real low, everything in between, and every day we thank our lucky stars that he did not join Pentatonix. Adam Chance, y'all! Moving down the line, that brings us to the man from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Who also happens to have one of the most amazing tenor voices I've ever heard in my life. The lovable, huggable Rob Lundquist. Get on up here, little britches. You know him, you love him, he's our high tenor, and I think you'll agree, pretty easy on the eyes. From Tipton, Georgia, y'all make some noise for Austin Brown!
Thanks, y'all, thank you kindly. Now, last and certainly not least, he is all the way from southeastern Texas. He's been shaking you in your seats all night long. The ground has literally been rumbling beneath your feet. He is one of the best basses in Home Free. Give it up for Tim.
Thanks, y'all. We're going to do a song for you now that it's a new song to the Home Free repertoire, but it's been around for a long time. It's one of the most beautiful songs ever written, and it was written by the one and only Vince Gill.
I know your life on earth was trouble, and only you could know the pain. Weren't afraid to face the devil. You were no stranger to the rain. So go rest high on that mountain, son. You how we cried the day you left us. We gathered round your grave to grieve. Wish I could see the angels' faces when they your sweet voice sing. So go rest high on that mountain, son. Your work on earth is done. Go to heaven to shout like me.
But now I found was blind, but now I see.
Go rest high on that mountain, son, you work on earth is done. Go to hell in a shout, love for the Father and the Son. Go to hell in a shout, love for the Father and the Son.
That's Ron Lucas, y'all. That performance to Mr. Ed Haney, y'all. Well, Carney, we just took y'all to church. And I think you know what happens at the end of church. On your feet, people. Get on up. We got one more song. We need your help. Just like this. Thank y'all so much for having us back, and thanks for coming out tonight. Y'all sing it with us. In New York City, never heard of Conway Twitty, don't know nothing about grits and green, never been south of Queens, but he blew down here on a business trip. I took him honky-tonkin' and that was it. Took to it like a pig to mud, like a cow to cud.
Bum, bum, bum.
able to do this show without the help from our crew. Can you guys give our crew a big round of applause, please? Thanks to everybody who works here at the Kearney Amphitheater. Give it up for them, would you please? They've been great to us today.
Leveling down is
good. Leveling down is good. What do you guys think? One more song?
Yeah.